which led us to Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, where we learned that Shannon had a benign brain tumor, that it was so large, it was damaging her optic nerves. After meeting with teams of pediatricians, neuro-ophthalmologists, and neurosurgeons, 7 days after Shannon's morning glass of milk, she was undergoing a 6-hour brain surgery. The doctors told us that children were very adaptable